Episode 6.
That's nice.
What's that we see? A fresh kit?
New kit. New boots. Good thing. Looks alright, doesn't it?
Looks well good. Matches well.
Little subscriber. Thank you.
I wonder if we can get to like at least 1,000 before we leave.
It'd be good to hit 1,000.
That'd be tidy. Like 9 weeks of just straight doing videos and then just new kit. Cheers to Roger and Seven, all the boys down there. I'll be back in Seven this year, so that's it.
What do you reckon, Dave?
What do I reckon? I reckon it's looking pretty fresh.
New kit, new lid, thanks to Seven. All right, State Fair today, hopefully we're gonna have a good day. Should be good, just trying to get this air pressure down to 6.9. Should be good. Should be good for the rest of the day.
6.9 in the rear.
Can't go wrong.
The boots match pretty well, I think. Good call. First session all done. Looking good in the new kit.
It's good. The tracks, they water it every time here, like just before we go out, so a bit muddy, but the track's really good. Had fun. Looked alright, didn't I?
Looked good.
It's alright, got straight into the floor. I've done a quad down the back.
Yeah, well, I was going to say, the far side.
Triple, four, two.
There's like a quad on over the back before the double. Is it quad on or triple on or something?
Yeah, yeah. No, I've been doing that the whole time.
That's massive when you stand there.
Yeah, like that, there's like a double, triple, and then there's a four.
Oh, this side?
Yeah.
I forget it, this session.
I need to do it. So I was like just jumping up to the side to see if I could make it.
Yeah, and you reckon you got it?
I think so.
How's the new fuel treating you?
Not well.
Expensive.
Stinks the van out and it stinks my wallet. Both stinkers.
Do we need to hold it?
Yeah.
Just turn it towards me. Like, poke it in the thing now. And show you how to do it once and do it once only. Like that.
There.
Yep.
There's a tenner. Let's use the duck smart later.
I don't know why, but I think these trousers are a bit longer than normal.
Better than being too short, I guess. Yes. Hope this one's a bit drier.
Yeah, this is how we chill from 93 till. This is how we chill from 93 till.
can't win. As soon as he does a good whip, it's a picture and not a video. Oh, the last whip.
Nice.
Pictured it instead of videoed.
See me four.
Yeah, look.
Oh, you didn't video it.
Back to bike work.
Spoke to me, old mate Ollie. You reckon I should do a couple flickers, make it a bit stiffer, since it looks a bit soft. Put a top on today. It looks sunny, it's actually chilly, isn't it?
A little bit colder. Are you going through the whoops like Barsha soon?
I'll go through the whoops like Barsha.
Heating on, feels like we're back home.
Oh no, it's cold. Check the bike out the back, look. Shit's just leveled, isn't it?
Yeah, you just clip your hands.
Clip your hands. We're off to Kelly's today. Should be a really good day. Jeremy's coming out to the track from AEO, the guy that does the suspension. So first time he can look at me, really, because I know they're super busy. So first time he can look at me, see if I need to change anything. But I do think I need to go up a spring rate on the back of the shell because this thing is too soft. But we're going to try one more thing today. If it's too soft today, they're going to go up on the spring rate, so that's good. And yeah, getting closer to Anaheim, so start picking up a bit more pace now. We're really smooth on the track, riding nice, so just start to pick up some more pace, flow everything, and start nailing it a bit more before the race. So excited to get that racing. I miss it. Hungry.
We're looking at
dusty old crepes. Look like them.
Shame.
Rough old set of crepes anyway, ain't they? Check them.
Yeah, to be fair, I didn't want to say, but they're not the best pair of shoes you got.
Another set of crepes here. You love taking the piss out of my gloves, you know.
Extra large.
Youth.
Oh, sorry. Extra large youth, yeah.
Extra large youth. What's wrong with that?
Well,
I like them tight. It's not like I've got little hands, is it?
Medium kit. Kids gloves.
Who don't like gloves tight? Or anything tight? It's always the best.
You know this track's good for showing some. You know we're looking good, so we're going to be feeling good. Oh, shit.
Because I come in for second gear.
Second gear?
Yeah, run out of speed. Mickey come over with a big 32 and tried to hit me a bit, but I got up before I went.
My man Mike P, you know we gotta chill. Tell the funky home to say we get this chillin'. Hey, my man Domino, yo, he chill.
So that should be good. Hopefully we can get some videos testing at that.
I can keep on moving.
What do you reckon of the track?
It's good. It's not bad.
Every time you stop though, the goggles fog up.
The that three that you went off the track, you got that. I wouldn't tell you got. You didn't have the one at Parlour. I was like, no.
Where's that?
Around that back river. You remember where you were trying to free onto the table?
Yeah.
You've got to think, when you get to the race, there is only 8 minutes to go from the park. That was about 15.
Trying to go fast.
I like that.
That's good. Thanks for coming.
All right, I'm going now.
Yeah.
All right, see you, Jay.
See you in a bit.